Hello and welcome to Ikebana Beautiful. Today I'm going to create in this marvelous vase. It's a piece from our art collection. It's made by Bernard Heese. It's a Dutch designer or artist. He makes pieces of glass and it's a real original piece. There are lots of details in the vase and I like to create a flower arrangement in this piece and give the vase more beauty than it already has. And that's quite a challenging one, but I'm going to see what I make of it and I'm very excited. So let's start. I put a Kenzan in the vase really carefully. I did it already and I start with some water and then I'll begin. Just watering. Not a lot of water, it's until here, but I think it's enough. And I start with some branches and I'm going to arrange and use this waterfall kind of shape from the vase. And I use the branches in pieces. I cut several willow branches in little pieces and I'm going to use this in the mouth of the vase, just like this. Just to create some structure. The color of these branches is a little bit brown and grayish, and it's the same color as some pieces of this vase. I thought that should be a good combination. And this is the beginning. Just to let the flowers drink better, I cut them underwater. Some people are commenting and ask that question, and that is why I do this. And I'm using one branch of flowers and cut it in two, so I have more to use. There you have it. And now I'm coming with this beautiful French tulips. They are so marvelous in color and shape. I love them and really think it's a good combination with this creation. And I'm going to arrange them. First, I have a look if I cut them in a good length. But soon enough, we shall see if it is the right length. And see what bowing does. You make the branch a little warm with your hands and then softly, gently put some pressure on it and then give a shape. I think keep the flowers high is more beautiful. And I have some roses and they are becoming quite short. Just gently put them in. You can't see it now, but here one rose is. And I put the other ones in another direction. This is just a simple arrangement, but sometimes you don't need a lot of flowers to arrange with. It's just gently put the flowers together and use them in a beautiful way. And hopefully you see what I do. It's a little bit difficult to see. I shall put the camera a little bit closer. And then the last rose, I put it here. And there you have it. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next week and give a thumb up if you like the video and like the flowers. You can subscribe also if you like to see other videos every week about flower arranging. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.